the unicorn drink is like the most sour drink in the whole world. This powdery crap on top, it's so sour. And the blue stuff is really sour too. Ugh. I got a grande though because it's really good and it's like mango-y.
Weird. Priest. Sour Starbucks drink ever.
It's like all the poop crap.
Ooh. Is at the bottom. Try it.
It's so weird. Although Hannah said it should have been trolls. And that, it's like it's supposed to be like mango vanilla, but it should be like raspberry vanilla because it's pink. And so if it's gonna be mango, it should have been orange. So then it could have been trolls.
With a sweet drink, please.
Hey guys, so it is, I don't even know what day it is. It is Wednesday, and I have not vlogged at all this week. I have been slacking like a major loser. Yesterday, I applied for my first, well, not my first job, but I applied at Target yesterday online, which is so scary, it's freaky, but it's right by my house, so it's easy to go to, and it's, would make sense for me to work there. It just scares me. On Easter, we did an egg decorating contest with our friend Teresa, and first off, my camera died. I think like midway through decorating them, and then we were gonna use my mom's camera, and then her camera died, and it was just like, ugh. And that day was not going great. We're gonna go have a picnic, but then it was raining. So that was lame. We got these little lights, and we got that light, and you guys have already seen that lamp. Hey guys, it is Thursday, and me and Hannah are about to film a video. I'm trying to think what we're doing today. Nothing really, it's kind of been boring this week. I'm actually wearing a dress today, which is abnormal. Oh yeah, and look, God, this hollow seat from Target. It was on sale. It was normally like $79, and we got it on sale for like, I think like it was $37 maybe. So that was a crazy steal. So we got that. My hair is being insane. I got this, and I'm going to do in a video. It's like a little tabletop volcano, so it should be fun. And we got this, which I don't remember if I showed this already, but we're gonna mount this on the wall, and we're gonna put that on air sign that I got in there. And this was actually at Target in the dollar section. It's just like a little vase thing. So, not much going on today, just gotta film, gotta edit today, and I think that's it. Hey guys, so it's Friday. Today I found a, I don't know why it's not focusing. I was focusing on my arm, don't ask me. So yeah, we tried, I don't remember if I said this or not, so I could be repeating myself. We tried the unicorn Starbucks drink yesterday, or no, 2 days ago I think. It was so sour, like it was disgusting. Like I got it and I'm pretty sure I was just covering the mic, so if it sounded weird, sorry. So I got it. Well, actually they had testers, so I got a tester. And it was, so at first I, you know, like they're like the little cups. And so on top was the whipped cream. And so literally I just bit the whipped cream. Worst mistake ever. It was so sour, like it wasn't just like sweet sour or tart, it was like bitter. Like, I'm trying to think, because I felt like I had tasted it before. It was kind of like painful, like a warhead, but it didn't taste like a warhead. It tasted like, I'll probably think of it after I stop filming, but it tasted like so bitter, and there was like nothing sweet about the sour part. And like the thing I didn't get was that it was mango. You think unicorn, you don't think mango. You think like marshmallow or cotton candy or sweet, like something sweet, and it was sour. So sort of disappointing. I feel like it would be good if you didn't get the sour stuff, but there wasn't enough sweet to sour. Like there was too much sour, it just wasn't enjoyable. So that was a bummer. I was really looking forward to it. And I already said about these and about that one, but we got one more big one and we got two little ones, which have little pineapples on them. So I was like, oh shoot, how am I gonna hang those? So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna hang this one, which is already hung. I'm gonna hang the other pink one in this area-ish, then the other one more forward, and then the one behind that one. It'll make sense when I hang it. I'll vlog it. So it's just me and Bridget. I probably should edit, but I'm probably gonna watch YouTube for like an hour. I hope you guys are having a great day so far, and I will tune back in when I have anything new.
Hey guys, it's Saturday. I almost said Friday, that was yesterday. Today we have a bunch of plans. Not really plans, like goals. Today we are going to most likely go get paint for our hangout room, which is our filling room. And then we're going to be dyeing my hair today in rose. It comes out brighter, but. And then I got this lip gloss. I hope it focuses. In the shade Candy Queen. Plumping focus. A plumping property. So it like makes your lips tingly. The color is so pretty. And I don't typically like lip gloss though. It hasn't started tingling yet, but when it does, it's like I've been doing my makeup with this without any mascara and I've been really liking it. I don't know why, but I just like it. It's kind of like a no makeup makeup look with lip gloss and eyebrows, which it doesn't look too great. I like woke up like 20 minutes ago, so I'm still tired, but I was gonna edit yesterday and I didn't, and I said I was going to, but I didn't, and I could. I watched YouTube for like an hour, and then I played Minecraft on my phone, and I'm trying to make like a unicorn aspiration, like a unicorn island style thing, and I got it all set up and has like waterfalls and stuff like that on these like floating islands that it generated, so we'll see.
Which kind did you get?
Oreo.
What kind did you get, Mom?
I got the chocolate caramel.
First time trying macaroon.
I want to take a picture of yours really fast, Chloe.
I don't get what kind of cake it is, though.
Are you trying to use it?
It's weird. That's weird. It's like chewy.
Oh my god. Holy crap, that's so good.
It's like the shell is like
it's
part
like
of
a
rail. It's like a meringue.
Oh boy.
new edition.
I should have never tried this. Oh my god. Can I have a bite of yours or did you make a bite of
you should make some of these, Hannah.
With the caramel oozing.
That pumpkin. There we go.
That
was good. Weird.
We got water, boy.
Okay. Come back. It's kind of confusing as to what, like, it is. What is the little coffee thingy?
It's like filled with chocolate mousse or something.
Oh. How do you spell macaroon? M-A-C-C-A-R-O-N?
Macaroon. Oh, two dots.
Macaron. I thought it was macaron.
Macaroon.
Two macaroon. O's. It was good though.
Easy.
I would get that again.
Uh-huh.
Or just a coffee thing, I'll record that. Well, let me get it out. Oh, it's like a little chocolate nug. Ah, box, don't do that. Focus. Oh.
First time I've ever had a macaroon.
Yummy.
Got blood on your face. The big disgrace. This is my friend.
Kicking your can.
Made it even. Emus are cool. Pick you up the sack.
Reaction.
You know, oh! I just got that on film.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did.
Where's